In this video, I am going to start with the Gynoecium. Gynoecium is the fourth floral part. Gynoecium is the fourth floral part. Members of the Gynoecium is called as Carpels. Members of the Gynoecium is called as Carpels. Carpels is also called petals. Each carpel will consist of stigma, style and ovary. Each carpel will consist of stigma, style and ovary. Ovary is the lowest and swollen part of the carpel. Ovary is the lowest and swollen part of the carpel. Style. It is long or short tubular structure arising from the ovary. Style is the long or short tubular structure arising from the ovary. Stigma. The receptive portion of the style is called as stigma. It receives pollen grain during pollination. Stigma, it receives the pollen grains during pollination. Again, in Gynoecium or carpels, they divided into two types. One is apocarpus, another is syncarpus. Apocarpus. If the carpels are free, then we can consider it as apocarpus. For example, lotus rose. Apocarpus means if the carpels are free, then we can consider it as apocarpus. For example, lotus and rose. Syncarpus. If the carpels are free, then consider it as syncarpus. If the carpels are free, then consider it as syncarpus. For example, mustard and tomato. Thank you.